changed.
This is our first Christmas, too.
Right. That makes it extra special, huh?
Give you a smile.
See, Daddy.
And these are some of our gifts. That's from Mommy, really, right there.
Yeah, well, we're going to use it every year. We're going to put something special in it for you. We have a little box that the PG&E company got us that we put it in this year. What's that?
It's a cooking monster. Who is that from?
This is from Uncle Dwight and Aunt Kay.
Right.
Here's Winky.
Grandma Bly, a wet doll, her first to play with doll.
She's got Pitikin too.
We have Pitikin with it. That's more of a just looking doll.
Yeah, we don't want to get Pitikin wet. Okay, here's this watch.
This is kind of for me. I kind of like that. It's a roll around for learn to crawl.
What
she doesn't. She doesn't use it yet.
The money from Grandpa, though, he bought that one.
Right. That's right. Is that what we consider from him?
Yeah.
I didn't realize. That.
What's that? This is from us.
That's from us, and this is from him. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I got it straight now.
Yeah. This is an activity box. Susan really likes to use this, don't you, honey?
Yeah. Here's an antique pot from Grandma.
Should I get the basket?
It's not color, it's a brass color.
Should I get the basket out of the way?
Go ahead, yeah.
Okay, I'll be right back.
And Susan says hi already. She's 4 months old. Can you say hi? Susan, can you say hi? Huh? Can you say hi? Want to play with the doll?
Hello.
Can you say hi a little loud?
Hello.
Let's play with the doll.
We're going to have to add on to this tape after we go to Chris's. This is from Aunt Kim, and it's a hamper. Put it up here. Bathroom rug set.
It'd be good to have a bright light behind the camera. Brightness up more.
Yeah, maybe. How about if I just turn the kitchen on?
Might try it.
This is from Susan's Uncle Kay and Aunt Boy.
Right.
Dwight and Kay and kids. Excuse me. Want me to try the kitchen light?
Try the dining room and the kitchen light. Yeah, that's better right there. That helped a lot.
Excuse me again. And I can see a saw. This is Susan walking. Go ahead. Let's walk. Come on. Come on. Back up. Gonna take a step. Gotta hold her under her chest a little bit. And Gary has been a super father too. Really good and loving. A lucky woman.
Hello.
Yeah. Good start.
What you looking at? Hmm? Looking at all the toys over there, huh?
That this way. See Santa? She probably wants to play with it. Oh, our tree isn't plugged in.
Yeah, we don't have an extension.
Oh, okay. The tree lights up. It's real pretty. Just imagine the tree all lit up. Susan's got some ornaments. This is from her Aunt Cheryl and Uncle Mike. This is from Aunt Mary and Uncle Tim. And this one is from Nana.
Did you want to take a close up to her?
No, that's okay. One of Nana is a little baby. It's like a little angel asleep on a rug. And these say baby's first Christmas in the year. And they're really cute. Do you have any words that you'd like to say for posterity's sake, Mr. Bly?
No.
Shy. He's sweet, but he's a little shy. Are you going to show how she works on her crawl thing?
I don't know if you can see it all.
Do it right in front of your legs. It's called a crawligator. She's a little bit short for it right now. We should have Christmas music playing.
We should, we don't.
What, we turn it off?
Where's that tape?
Pardon me, this is my belly. That's not real, I just have a big top on.
What number is it going to be?
18. I don't see the Christmas music. Does it say Christmas?
There just a little ago.
In front?
Here, why don't you come take her?
Okay.
Is when you took out the babies from the colonel?
Mm-hmm.
That one.
Oh. Susan can talk, and she can walk, and she can sing and dance, but she doesn't really choose to right now. Is that right? Yeah. She likes to walk towards herself in the mirror. Just think, honey, someday you'll look at this movie, and you'll be such a big girl. Have you said the date yet? This is December 24th, 1978. And it's Christmas Eve, and it's about 1:30 in the afternoon. We went to church this morning, but we were late. We weren't really late. It's just they had an earlier service than we thought. Tomorrow we're going to go over to Aunt Chris's and have Christmas Day there. Yeah, she's looking at you, honey. She won't crawl because she'll learn to use that, not crawl at all.
Look at see, Daddy. She's gonna eat you. She's gonna eat you.
It's made so it can go in all directions. Creative Playthings is a good company.
We just got back from visiting Grandma, my mom, and came to Dwight. Down in Visalia. And Kim, of course. We stopped by and saw Grandma Bly and her husband, Mackenzie.
Had lunch with them. That was fun. It's the first time I got to meet them. She's really funny.
Grandma Bly was as feisty as ever.
Yep.
Complaining about no one coming to see her.
She sees Cookie Monster. Here comes Cookie Monster. Is it? You know what that would do? I think I should get the other toy for you. Do you
want? This is bright blue, but you can't tell.
Actually, it's just gray. This whole house, as a matter of fact, is white and various shades of gray. That's what these are. These are, the rugs are a real deep blue. They're really pretty and soft and thick. Feel. Those makes the bathroom feel warm.
for posterity's sake, we're using everything in black and white because it's cheaper.
That's right. That camera is a Christmas gift to each other. Oh, she wants this doll. There it is. Hey, look at Cookie Monster. How about Santa? Now, Susan, if you look at this years later and your Santa has big slobber marks on it, you'll know why. Because you want to eat it, huh? Susan's at the stage now where she sees things, touches them, and puts it right to her mouth. Yeah, it's Santa. Look at Santa. You gotta be careful if you want to save them. We're going to have to add to this Christmas. Let's see this child. Are you wet? Can we get to count the first diaper change on TV? No, don't feel wet. What's happened this year? That was important to you.
What's happened is important? Mm-hmm. Susan, of course, what's happened is important. What's happened is important to you?
Let me think, Susan. It's the most important thing. I got my job back. That was important.
Good. I work in an office in Grand Valley.
Uh-huh. That's good.
We have our house.
Yeah.
By the first part of the year, we're getting our swimming pool in a few months.
That will be important. It's been a good year. I think every year it gets better. What interesting things. Just lately went to we had a black belt test. And what else? Muhammad Ali got his title back. He's the greatest of all times. That was neat because that happened the night that Susan had a shower at church.
Being out of debt.
Forget that.
Paying for all the things we have.
I'm paying for cash, wasn't it? Look at that eyeball. Susan, if you see Cookie Monster in the years to come, and he has no eyeballs, now you know why. This is a record that he started off with eyeballs. Talk for us in the movies? She's trying to talk now.
You want to say the rest of the leaves?
Okay, you're on the air now.
First time we ever seen ourselves on TV. Lord have mercy. It's amazing, isn't it?
It really is.
Gosh. Turn the baby around so we can look there, honey. Look at her. She's looking at your watch. Oh.
I think maybe it's better when it's back here so you can get Doris in on it too.
Oh, that's all right. Be sure and get you in on it.
And turn around so.
Hi there, sweetheart.
Maybe back it up further. We'll be smaller, but everybody can get in.
Yeah. Oh, are you talking?
How's this for focus, girl?
You say Merry
focus
Christmas.
Is good. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi. Hello there.
How's that, girl?
That's good.
Is it all in focus?
Yeah,
that's good.
Good.
Got the baby.
Why don't you open
the
baby's gift now?
Okay.
Got the baby on it.
Oh, we can't see
it. Oh, that's right.
You get over here, Gary.
Come in front of your dad.
No, that's me. Fine. No, you can't see. You can't
that's
see.
That's all right.
You.
I'll be in there
later. No, come on. I need you in here, too.
Come on.
Can't you scoot the table out a little bit and get in some way?
There.
That one there, my next door neighbor made some of them to give to a Christmas party.
Yeah.
And so she gave me an extra one to for bacon, so I brought that one over. And this is the one that they wind in the musical.
Want me to get you scissors or something?
Yeah, why don't you
see that over?
Well, you want to have coffee or something to go with the treats?
Mm. And them's your treats, not ours.
Oh, what? We can share them.
Oh, I got a whole bunch of them at home. I made a whole bunch and give, different people. Oh, there's another one there.
Gee, isn't that cute?
You can't imagine how I looked for one of those things. They're so hard to get, and this was the only one. This is the only one this store had left.
You got something?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Look at
her, how
she's... Oh.
Yeah, she
loves
it. Sweetie.
Good thing, thank
you. You're
welcome.
She did it.
Yeah, see, I fixed them for her. She had the material and she wanted, they have Christmas parties at church. And she made 4 or 5 of them and gave them to the church. And so she gave me one of them for making them for her.
I see. She did a good job on that.
She likes it.
Look at that one.
I thought it was Talia.
You dug that one. So much
fun. Yeah, she wanted that one. I thought it was odd that she'd get the black and white for babies, though. She thought it looked like a panda bear.
Yeah, that's what
they
say. It looks like the panda bears.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does look
good.
She did a good job.
Oh, goodness sakes.
Yeah, we're down there visiting Grandma. We took her out to lunch. Because Ruby and them weren't there. We were just coming back by and we stopped on Friday.
You didn't get to see them.
No, I was hoping they'd be there off on Friday, because I thought they might, most unions are off Friday.
Yeah, before. Now we can see.
Get a
little. Okay, come on in here.
Well, at least she was surprised, wasn't she?
Oh, yeah. Well, we came in there and she didn't recognize. She didn't recognize who we were. And finally, she figured out who we were, and she almost fainted, I think.
It's funny, because when I came out, she goes, well, I don't know who you are, but I'll let you in anyway.
She looked so old.
Yeah. And then all of a sudden, she said, now, who'd you say you were to Gary? He goes, I'm Gary, Troy's boy. Don't tell me. She grabbed her. No, you don't mean to be telling me that.
That woman hasn't changed at all. She complains more than she ever has.
Yeah, she always was like that. No. Nearly every time we go down there, she tells about Ronnie coming down and wanting to stay with her, here several years ago.
Yeah.
And he was out of work, see. And did she tell you about it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Probably the same words.
I've heard about that.
She goes.
I already heard about that before.
Well, anyway, he was supposed to come back and he never did. She hasn't seen him since,
and she doesn't know why, and she never did anything wrong to the boy. Tried to be as good as she could.
Well, he couldn't.
Oh, bless her heart. I laughed so hard when I saw her.
Carol just kept breaking up.
I hope she didn't. She probably figured I was a laughing idiot, but she was so funny. I couldn't. You know what she said to Mac? It was funny because we were looking at pictures, and she's sitting there in this chair. They start dropping. He goes, the pictures are falling. She goes, I know. And they kept falling down. And he said, she told her that she better pick them up. And she said, no, you come on over here and you pick them up. And he said something about he couldn't. She goes, that's okay. You just fall on over and crawl on over here and pick them up. Give him something to do all
day. He wasn't in the wheelchair?
No, he wasn't in the wheelchair. She was going to tell this man he had to crawl on his face and crawl over there and pick up the pictures. Keep him busy all day. So she said, I'll keep you busy all day.
Well, they should have someone there.
You're ready to go on day.
Well, she had us headed out to the restaurant before we even sat down, hardly.
As soon as she figured out who he was, she started talking about how, do you know what it ever takes her to eat? Well, she remembered when Helen took her to eat, and started getting the hints here.
Yeah.
So I said, well, Gary, let's find a restaurant that takes master charge. That was, like I said, within the first 5 minutes.
Yeah.
She was telling us about
that. Oh, you found that. I figured you'd find that right away.
We used to go down and we sneak in the Friday evening. You know, we'd sleep
probably
in the truck.
Have to take that off.
That way we just have the daytime. We don't have to.
Didn't have to spend the night over there.
Truck,
I bet she's going to slug us when she found out we're going to go home. Not only were we going to go home and not spend the night, but it was going to be like within a few minutes we're going to go home.
Yeah, she always wants you to stay all night with her and everything.
Has anyone ever dared to? Anyone got up enough nerve to?
We used to stay at nearly every time we'd go down.
Inside the house all night?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Jeff, you probably happened to hear her talk all night.
No. She after you're there for a while, she shuts up. It used to be Mac that talked so much all the time when we was going down there. We haven't been down there for almost a year now.
Yeah.
And but he used to be the big talker. Now whether he's like that now or not, I don't know.
When
he had his bad spell, he quit talking so much. The last time we was down there, he didn't talk hardly at all. He just sat back and sleep a lot.
He was, but you know, I didn't realize at first that he was so alert because. Gary's mom said that last that she'd seen him, I guess it was right after he had a stroke or whatever, and he just wasn't talking at all. And she said he had kind of a vacant look.
Yeah.
So I didn't know that he could even talk. So we got there, and he was just looking at us, but he wasn't saying anything. I thought, well, gee, this poor man, you know, he can't even speak. So I thought, well, maybe he can still think okay, because sometimes people can't talk, but their thinking's all right. Mm-hmm. So I took Susan over there just to show her to him, you know, so he'd have something to do, and he starts saying, hi there, baby. Well, I got jumped out of my chair because I didn't think he could talk, you know. Crack me up. Yeah, he seemed like a real nice guy.
Now which one you want, huh?
She's a gopher.
Oh, that greedy.
Oh,
Eric. It was kind of fun visiting with him, though. I'm sure glad I got to see her.
Yeah. Well, see, we would have probably went down, but we got a week in January, 25th of January, and we're going down then. So that's one reason we wasn't too enthused on going down now, especially with the weather like it is. If it had been nice and not so much, you know, not so much fog and everything, we might have tried and went down.
Yeah, if we drove just during the day, we wouldn't have bothered to drive at night at all.
I kept telling Gary, oh, don't worry, once we get close to Sacramento, it'll start clearing up.
But didn't it?
No.
No.
Just as bad up here.
Yeah, in fact, it's been really bad down there. Yeah.
Well, it was steady fog like this all the way.
Don't put your hand in front of her face, we can't see her face. There it just goes again.
Gotta see them eyes.
I thought those turned out kind of cute.
They're darling, they really are.
Better throw around, stab won't work.
Troy says, she's gonna like this one better than this one. Says she can get a hold of this one and bite it. Easier, softer, softer than this. This one's,
it's pretty soft too though. But she's got a lot of things like the ears that she can grab onto with that. Looks like she just wants everything. I don't think she's gonna be picky about this.
Yeah, one thing I don't like about these that wound or deal.
Well, they can't get that. This tastes good. They're fixed.
Yeah,
right.
They're pretty strong. Yeah. I don't think they do.
They won't bother.
As long as they don't fall on the thing.
Don't
at you
see just a little.
You look at you.
If you move this and they can see her making faces at you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, let's see. It kind of gets to our back that way, don't it?
You're going to have to talk out the camera doors.
No.
It's picking up all the sound, by the way.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Shut up. It's not, is it? Sure not.
Oh, we already know what a talker you are. There's no point trying to hide it.
I didn't know you had sound on it.
Yeah.
Well, how about putting sound on this so we can hear it?
We'll play it back.
That gets feedback when you hear yourself.
Look at your eyes.
We got a picture of Gary. It's hanging up there on the wall. I'll show you. You can see how much she looks like him. Well, why don't you get that?
Well, then he'll move out of the picture. Can't you wait till after that's over with?
Well, we can go on for as long
as
we want. It's a 2-hour take.
Oh, I thought you said fifth set for 15 minutes.
I did set it for 15 minutes because remember that sports program that I was in when I was pregnant? It's on that tape, so we're trying to save that section.
Mm-hmm.
I want to show them the one on the wall. Show them this here. They can get it looked at later.
Oh, the one on the wall looks good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's learning to talk, aren't you, baby? The one on the wall really looks a lot like Susan, but this one is kind of...
Is this the little ones that I gave her?
I think so, yeah.
Should I take this out and put it in the album?
Get her more this summer. I mean, something that you can walk on.
That one you can tell kind of.
Look at that.
But yeah, she's getting bigger. You know, we don't have any pictures of her.
This is Gary.
Give us one
this
then.
Is Gary.
Oh, this is Gary.
Yeah, look just like him.
He's got a bigger mouth than she's got. Now, she has a small mouth.
But she's got more of an upper lip than he does, too.
Like but the, it does. It looks just like him.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, no. Sorry.
Yes, sir.
Look at this one.
Same thing, boy.
Who's this?
Goodbye.
This is Gary. Get that one off the wall. Get that one off the wall. She's going to be amazed.
Does it look like Susan?
Ain't that something, though?
Well, how'd you get it that like that?
That would pass for her right now.
Joy said it was something. Yeah, I know. Joy said it was something like it was like an inexpensive way that they used to take pictures door to door.
Well, I've never seen any like that before.
I think we've got one.
Unless you hold it up.
Unless you hold it up. Yeah, it's weird. This is one that I think really looks a lot like.
Look at that, honey. Looks just like her.
Yeah.
My Lord, now.
I tell you, you couldn't.
Uh-oh, there you go.
Just to check where we are.
We're fine.
You'd never find anyone that looked any closer.
No, really doesn't look a lot. She doesn't look a lot.
How much do you have to set for, girl?
15 minutes.
You ought to have a picture made of her.
15:30. So I'll set it for
have a picture made of her just like that.
Yeah, that's what I was telling Gary.
And put them together.
Right. Uh-huh. Yeah.
If that's about that age.
We have several photos. Yeah, look at it. A couple of them we have put up. But I'll show you ones in this book.
That's about another month, isn't it? Got another month older than...
Joy said that he was about 3 or 4 months when that was taken, and she's 4 months now. So it's pretty close to the same time.
Well, he looks a little bigger than that.
Yeah, he was. She said he was a heavier baby.
Did you ever see this photo? It's one that I had an old album.
You want some coffee?
Yeah, if you got it made.
No, it's going to be instant.
Oh, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, that's what we drink.
Mm-hmm.
So
look at this one.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let me come to Idaho. That's mine, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're what?
You and Bill.
Oh, I wish you'd have got to see Bill and Ruby while you was there.
Before you and Mom were even married.
Yeah.
This is back, that's Orban.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was Orban.
That's her brother.
Mm-hmm.
But that's a long time ago.
Yeah, we tried to see
Ruby. I got some really
Ruby.
I
got
some
living the dead.
They would have really enjoyed seeing you.
We left them a note.
I bet you they was mad.
Okay.
Yeah. That's in the old garage.
Because you know Connie's fixing to have a baby. Did Mom tell you?
She had it.
Oh, she's already had it?
I forgot.
For God, how could you forget a thing like that? You either got two choices.
Look at that.
She's already had it then.
Yeah, she had it. I can't remember what she had.
Well, she hadn't had one when you wrote the letter.
No, she just had it.
Well, it must have been just recently.
Dad.
When was you down there now?
We just got back Friday. We went down Wednesday just for a couple days. And then Saturday woke up. I felt kind of sick Friday. Then Friday night I got sick, and all day yesterday I was just laying there in bed.
Was it just kind of a flu or
something? I guess so. I should feel a whole lot better today.
Hmm.
I'm doing okay. I don't have a fever or anything now.
Well, the Russian flu is really going around. They say a lot of kids have been out of school and everything.
Yeah.
That's probably where you got it.
Yeah, I would guess so.
At school.
All around the neighborhood they're getting it too, but then we don't see the people in the neighborhood that much, so I don't think I got it here. I think I got it at school probably. My grandma saw that when she wanted to take it home with her. Oh, she wanted
grandma
to
wanted
it.
To cut it. I said, you can't have it, Grandma.
Which one? Did you take these pictures down there with you?
I had this.
Gary had just gotten it from his mom, and so we were showing it to his
family. Oh, these are some you got from your mom. Oh, mm-hmm. I see.
Yeah, that's Alice and Luther.
Let's take them apart.
Oh, you darn. And they're real young there, aren't they?
Fair.
It's been a year ago, I tell you.
Yeah, I know. It must have been. They look like they're pretty young.
We just started getting pictures and putting them on the wall up here.
Yeah.
So we're getting, a collection of them, like my grandparents, his grandparents, mm-hmm. that sort of thing.
Oh, that's nice. I've got a picture of Troy's mom and dad, and she's pregnant with Troy.
Isn't that something? Uh-huh. That's neat. That's kind of why, I thought that was just fine. Taking pictures when I was pregnant, then I can show Susan later. Well, this is when I had you inside.
Uh-huh.
You know? Why don't you go down and sit by daddy?
Did you want to take this up right about 108?
Well, if we get too close, then we'll get that stack.
Everything's starting at 110.
Yeah.
That's
so
we're on
80
something right now. Did you set the timer again?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey,
Susan.
So dead.
You're gonna look at me too.
So you don't ever get to, always get to see the baby's back. That's all we get to see in the picture is the back. Turn her around. Oh, goodness sakes.
Well, heck.
Turn her around. Don't hurt her.
Period.
Mm, there we go.
Oh, you want to set up?
There we go. Yes. There we go.
She has once said what sounded like hi, Daddy, but she says hi.
She did. She said hi, Daddy, like that. And it really did sound like hi, Daddy. Yeah. And we got so excited. Well, eventually.
It was rocky and magic. You know,
they usually say mama first, don't they?
Well, we've been working on Daddy, though.
Yeah, so the next would be a boy. Now, you know that, don't you?
No.
The first word they say when it's mama or daddy, the next one will be. If it's mama, the next one will be a girl.
Oh, okay.
Daddy, the next one will be a boy.
Oh, Daddy.
That's what they always say. Whether it's true or not, I don't know. We'll find out.
Yes, right. We'll see. In a few years.
In a few years. Don't wait too long.
No, I've been hanging around better make her adopt this one.
About 2 years.
Kids.
Huh?
I've been hanging around trying to get you to adopt.
Yeah, I know you have.
What little kid's that?
You just teasing.
Anybody?
He sees the little kids on TV, you know, or little at the restaurants or things, and he'll say, "Oh, we get out of the room."
Just what you need, right?
I said, "Well, we got the baby room in there, but."
We can make a baby room, but.
Sure. That's for your busy.
You spend a lot of time, you only enjoy them.
Yeah. Now's the time to sit back and relax.
Yeah.
Yeah, Grandma was really persistent about us telling you to get down there and see her.
Yeah, I know. She writes us a letter every now and then.
She writes us a letter.
You know, tells us how much she wants us down and misses us and all that kind of stuff, but it's not much we can do about it.
I know. That's what we said about not staying very long.
Mm-hmm. 400 miles, don't just
fly up the tree.
No, it's a long ways rough. Down there.
I know,
just
it's so boring.
Just stay no longer what you get to when, you know, when you have to
sure,
get back.
Sure, that's
that. We
want
to go to Las Vegas.
You know, yeah, I'd like to go to Las Vegas. I've never been to Las Vegas. You've been to Las Vegas before?
Twice.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And we thought we'd stop and stay all night going down
and
then stop
on the way back, too.
Mm-hmm.
I hear that thing's making a noise every now and then.
Is it
supposed to do that?
Yeah.
That's in the kitchen.
Oh.
We've been planning on that trip all the time. This time, we've got a week,
9 days. See, I've got to fall asleep.
Oh, yeah. Vacation, huh?
Then we went out and bought the camera and we put up a rotor antenna.
Oh, that's something new that you've got.
Yeah.
Neat.
We got a rotor antenna too. I want you to know that even though I'm afraid of heights, I went up on the roof not just once, but twice. And that's really saying something for me. Getting up wasn't so bad. It was coming down the ladder. That's
that scares me to death, it's coming down on.
94.
Yeah. Why don't we,
we're watching it because we want to save a part in the middle of this.
Yeah, go ahead and turn it off.
We could, Gary.
Oh, well, we're just saving one.
How about going for, what do you say, 5-10 minutes more and then hop over it? What do you think of that?
What do you mean?
Like, taking, filming a little bit longer and then skipping over it? Or you want to stop now or what?
Well,
yeah, it's on 94 now.
I wanted to stop and we can skip over it or whatever, but I just want to make sure we get past it next time.
Well,
yeah.
Get that out of your face now so we can see you.
You want to turn the timer on for like about 5 more minutes? Or do you want to stop taping now and see what we've got? It'd be kind of fun to watch it. Can I do that?
Oh, we just stop and see what we got.
Okay.
Bye. Where is it?
This is a pleasant shot. Two magnificent sevens.
Baby! Put a charge in your life!
They're here. Trucks unloading sale merchandise at Sears. Appliances, furniture, and more on sale for the giant 2-day in-store warehouse sale starting tomorrow at Sears.
Hi, Big Jim Hall for Wagner's. Now save up to 50% on selected name brand clothing and shoes for big and tall men. Now at Wagner's, Country Club Center, downtown, and Southgate Shopping Center.
About 60 prisoners at Folsom have begun a hunger strike now in protest of conditions at the facility. A report from News Service 10's Chuck Ramirez.
According to prison officials, it's relatively quiet in the maximum security area where some 60 inmates are staging a hunger strike, which began yesterday. But Warden Hugh Morfis says he considers it more of a fast than a hunger strike.
Dim light, it'll take pictures?
It's too dark now.
Oh, well, not now. It was back there. Go back there. We'll give you... All right, we got you now. Say hi, come on. Okay, they're out of sight now?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop.
Right, Stephanie, you said that you had a bigger one of me holding Susan? A soft one, I'll put that up there when that comes.
I got home somewhere.
Yeah, no big deal on it.
Saw it not very long ago.
I thought that was really amazing. Very small, she noticed that. Now that she's about
the
he's
smile
about the same
is
age.
Different. Mm-hmm. Well, obviously, she had your smile.
Well,
there.
She's got much more of an upper lip than he does, and he still doesn't have much of an upper lip. You know, if you look at him now, it's pretty thin compared. But yeah, I was really startled. But just
the
general
the head,
mannerisms,
yeah.
You know, the shape of the head.
Sure does.
Because, like I said, if you look at me, I've got a much taller forehead.
Yeah.
The shape of the head.
And you
is
have
the same.
A bigger, wide, you know.
Yeah, but the way the chin is,
uh-huh.
Is very much like
mm-hmm.
his. A lot of it.
Yeah, you look from there on there, you think it was almost the same baby.
Yeah, just smile.
And the same kind of hair, you know.
Yeah, same kind of lack of.
That is really amazing. I like that. That's charming. I like that.
Like I said, we're just beginning to get these up here. It costs so much to get the frames.
Yeah.
We thought we were going to go just on brass frames.
Am I all pretty in here?
No.
How are things, Bill?
Oh, better than what they were.
You gonna sit back and just stay still now that you're on camera? Huh? Susan looks so pretty there. Look at her. Yeah, she looks so cute.
This is my whole movies now. We're just taking
the pictures. People that don't know you're taking the pictures, you play it back.
Well, I haven't got outside very much yet.
Yeah, me too. Like recording, saying something.
I'm gonna check and make sure. Like gift wrap that I wanted to make sure it wasn't just laying out here somewhere.
Yeah, wait a minute. If I can't hear it.
Only too short of the total number of murders in all of last year. A San Francisco policeman owes his life today to a bulletproof vest that he was wearing. Nobody shot at him. In this case, Officer Alex Fagan was attacked by an angry woman with a pair of scissors. She used enough force to knock the officer down, but the vest deflected the scissors and Fagan survived, fortunately, with nothing more serious than an arm wound. The woman, who was causing a ruckus in a rooming house, was taken to jail, and she still refuses to give her name.
Random violence, that's something that we all fear, and many people are learning how to defend themselves. The most vulnerable, the handicapped, are also discovering the art of self-defense. Michael Cronley reports.
How can a quadriplegic defend himself from someone bent on strangulation? It's easy if your wheelchair is motorized. If it's not, well, there are other escapes. This class is part of a special section for the handicapped in Sacramento State's Summer National Youth Sports Program. Taekwondo black belt instructors Carol Bly and Zhang Lee feel these kids can learn self-defense.
Yes, they can. In fact, we have to caution them to take it very easily with us because they can punch hard, attack to different parts of the body effectively.
This is the last week of the program, and the youngsters were unanimous in their enthusiasm.
Hi, Mom.
Hey.
Oh, that is him. camera on right now.
Caught Carol again at her own self.
Hey, you want me to tell them the story about my child's head? Or are you going to turn the camera off? Well, I'll tell you the story about this. Gary doesn't. I picked up my little daughter, and I always gave her a little hug and squeeze, and I sniffed her, and I said, boy, she smells like an armpit. The top of her head. And what?
Let's go over and sit down, Irene.
It was in the morning, see, and Gary had her, was holding her like this on the bed. He's rubbing her head. Relax. He's rubbing her head. He's rubbing her head against his armpit while her head kind of wiggled there, and she had B.O.
B.O.
B.O. Pitiful odor. So I had to take cologne and rub on my child's head.
I wish you quit that. He's making me nervous. Yeah, don't take pictures of Susan. I'm amazed you can do that in so little light.
Yeah, that's it's amazing, it does that.
Now, what happens if you turn the light on? It blares a lens?
Well, these lights would put the light burns on it.
We need more light behind, but not much.
Yeah, it's a little bit dark, but it's not bad.
Well, it's smart.
Look at the way she sits. I want you to know my mother does not normally sit like this. She's usually very here, turned to me. Mom usually
don't
sits
sit
like
that.
This.
No, no.
Yes, she always sits
like
this.
Monkey you get
but now she's, oh my. Well, mother, it's so nice to have you here. Shall we chit chat? And how was your trip?
I got my brains blown out. There's no sound on this,
okay.
I hope.
Wait, tell me what happened.
Well, interesting.
No, tell me.
Well, we were losing these parts of whatever we were losing. Why am I pretty sparse?
Oh, wait. This was off the car while the car was going,
yeah.
They're losing parts?
I see, what happened is, going home the other night, all of a sudden it started making a funny noise when we left here. And Bill says, am I in the right gear? And I said, yes. I think it's just the road or something. Anyway, it made a strange noise. All this time, we couldn't figure out what it was. So finally, we concluded maybe this is what it was, with just the road and tires and the way. So it made a certain amount of noise. And when we got, where were we, Bill? Just out of Calusa or something like that?
Just out of Williams.
It got really bad. Really big roaring noise. And then I could feel it vibrate on my feet. Damn, what it was not matter. So we pulled over, checked the tires, it was okay. Yeah, checked the front, you know, and it wasn't steaming, it wasn't too hot. I didn't figure anything, so well, this is all right. So we went on, pretty soon, clang. What's that? Something happened, we couldn't see where it went. Then we went on maybe another 4 miles and wham, bang, 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 and I could see this about this big. There it was.
Something.
Flying down the road, sparks flying. The other thing I'm losing the tires is nope. Tires don't make sparks when they fly. That's weird.
I knew it all summer. I didn't want it.
They don't make sparks, you lose the rim.
But we were still limping.
Is Uncle Bill in here?
No.
Is Uncle Bill, come here closer.
Yeah, you come closer.
And Mom, you come right here.
So anyhow.
It wrong prompted.
Anyway, Bill said, we better pull this thing off. So we...
I think that's plenty of room.
Holy sharp in there.
We pulled up and we were going to check this thing. And we looked around and couldn't find out what it was. I just got back in the car. And here came these three black dudes in the car, a girl and two guys. And we didn't know anything about it. And they started to pull up and pull over where we were. And just like our guardian angels, here came three other cars. Right there, and not doing anything except apparently they were worried about us because we pulled off an isolated area where the minister of the service station was closed. There was nobody else around, and two cars pulled in back of us, and one pulled in front and pulled around and faced us, and they were just family cars. God, I was glad to see those people. And you know, these black people said, "Can you?" Before the other cars got there, they started, "Can you tell us how to get to Vallejo?" And they were, you know, watching this way. I went every direction, and I said, yes, you should go up the freeway. Yeah, what freeway? And they were just on it themselves. That freeway right straight ahead. And they were starting getting restless around the car. You know, they weren't paying any attention to what we were trying to tell them.
We should have told them about the parts falling off the car. They would have lost interest.
Well, obviously, they were going to, you know, pull their little bit because they were not interested in how to get to Vallejo. They had just pulled off the freeway and followed us in. They were on it. And I tried to say, well, right there and whatnot. Yeah, well, how will we know when we get there? I told them the San Francisco turnoff. Well, yeah, where's Vallejo? You know, they were ready to do something. And these people just pulled up and kind of halfway circled them. And then finally the other two cars pulled away and that guy just pulled around and stayed there. And pretty soon they looked at him, they looked at us, and then took off. They weren't the least bit interested in Vallejo. Not at all. And one guy
guy had been kind of down, crouched down on the car, I don't know why, in the back seat. And then just when they got ready to leave, then he raised up, one in the back, because you can just see two at first. I don't know whether he was loading the gun or what, but...
Kind of shot you, stepped on coon hunting.
But I was really scared because...
This is who you recorded me.
Is it being recorded?
I'm embarrassed, Carol.
No, go ahead.
Anyway, I was scared. I kept thinking, is this what happened? You know, how do these people feel, you know, for the officers?
Yeah.
And I kept, any minute I expected to see the gun just come up over the edge, because they just parked right, they were as close to us as, you know, the end of that table there.
This was going home, you said?
No, just now.
Oh, just now.
Yeah.
Oh,
during the daytime.
Yeah, my stomach's still aching. But we pulled off, and like we were going, what, was it Calusa? Arbuckle or something, I don't know.
We stopped in Arbuckle.
I guess it was a clue. I don't know. Something turned off before the Arbuckle one.
Oh, that wrong direction, Carrie. Okay, we got back in
there. The service station had been open, but it was closed when we got to it. And so we were stuck down this little cul-de-sac all by ourselves. And then when we left, that other guy that put it on faces gave me a nod. You know, he had done that on purpose. And I had never seen so many people on the freeway just come to your rescue just like that.
Yeah, that's nice.
Because we could be dead ducks if they hadn't, right?
We get to see Mom's legs.
Right there.
Oops.
There. Goodbye, little Susan. Merry Christmas. And I love you.
You're cutting off her head.
Oh, that's just well. This is well. I have my glasses on.
Okay. No, we're still. You're cutting off the top of Uncle Bill's head. Now it's a little more centered. Okay, we're in it. We are a little bit to the right on the screen.
Susan, this is all being recorded.
I know. Well, I'm just trying to help you out.
Should I say now?
I will. I did. You want to come on over here too? Uncle Bill, why don't you sit over here in your mom?
Oh, what are we all going to pose for? We can just...
Just so we could all say goodbye.
I just take my jacket off.
You have mine on, I'm leaving.
So my tattoos.
You gonna get in?
That's good clarity.
Yeah. Well, when are you going to be back, Mom?
I'm not exactly sure when that job starts. It's the 6th or a little before the 6th.
Here?
Yeah, so I will be calling this week to see, be sure when she wants me and if she wants me and so forth, then I'll be back.
Okay. And I had a Merry Christmas and thank you, everyone.
Yeah, thank you for the gifts.
You'll get yours eventually.
You have to come help me on it. I'll start working on her hair while you're up there, and then you can help me with the dress.
On her hair? Who?
Genevieve.
Oh, I thought you were Susan.
All this time I thought she was Gertrude.
Yeah, it's Genevieve. Gertrude was a cat.
We'll have to make a wig for Susan's hair, too.
Oh, that's a little explain the thing.
You're going to figure out who it is.
What was that joke you was going to tell me, Gary?
Not now.
Oh.
It's not for now.
Okay. Well, we've got to go. It's
okay.
A long ways.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Gary.
Have a good trip.
Come here, Carol.
I'm going to take it with me.
I'm feeling going out the door.
I got to kiss Gary goodbye, but I guess he's going to come to your hair.
I hope.
Take you with me.
No, I don't think so.
Huh?
Your mother thought that would not be a good idea. Okay, Bill, let's go.
You're going to cry all night. You can't go.
I'm going.
I'll take Susan.
Bye.
Okay.
Goodbye. And I had a lovely visit. Thank you very much.
You're
going
to confuse her.
Second time saying goodbye, huh?
I just wanted to tell you, coming over, Bill was telling me how much he enjoyed Christmas and being with everyone.
Yeah, it was nice having all you guys.
And Bill kept saying, do you have my presents? Do you have my presents?
I sure appreciate them all.
Okay. Gotta go.
Okay, thanks again for coming. I've been seeing you still in a minute, Mom. Not that long, yet, a week or so.
And then my littlest angel. I love your baby.
We'll see ya.
Okay. Goodbye. I'll leave with the baby.
Okay.
Goodbye, Kelly.
Carol, keep your Clean your house up, will you?
Uncle Bill, would you keep that money? No. I'm not
going
to pick it up. Well, listen to that,
because
I got $1. I'll take it back. Come on, let's go.
Mr. Mr. All right, we'll see you guys. Okay, thank you very much. Feel free to
stay the night if you want.
I'd like to, but he
has to be at work by
6:30. I know, he told me. That's
too bad. Yes, the hour. Keep talking. Yes,
you can start driving from here about 1 o'clock tomorrow morning or so. Plenty of time.
That's so much better than now.
Yes, so the bar would be in there.
Yeah, it's already in.
I might have called in sick.
That sounds good. Bye-bye.
All right, listen, you drive careful. Listen, drive a little careful. It might be foggy out there. Okay.
Bye-bye, Mom. Thank you again. Something about it. We'll change posture.
There's our Christmas stuff. There's a picture from Chris. Where did the microwave oven come from?
That's from Mom, Uncle Bill. This is
Be careful of the light.
Okay, this is from Chris and Michelle.
Where the microwave thing? Who is that from?
This is from Mom and Uncle Bill, the roaster rack, the microwave. And this is from Mom and Uncle Bill, a mattress cover for the crib. And Susan also got a silver spoon from Nana.
Our fireplace screen we got earlier. Was not.
And I got a pair of nylons. Susan got, when we got, everybody got a little dog to play with from Robert. And the kids bought me this little vase. And we got a little bank for Susan from the kids. And up here on the tree, this is an ornament that a little boy made for me. And this is a gift from one of my little girls. It's got cologne on it. And this little stocking one of the girls gave me for Susan for a tree as a decoration. You gonna come over here and join us? We're gonna play any Christmas music and finish it off.
Finish off what?
The last taping of our first Christmas with our daughter.
Let's go up here on the couch.
Susan's dropping presents for me. Sounded like it. With no dampness, maybe not. This little outfit is an outfit. Did we get to Nick? If you get noise, the camera picks it up.
Sure.
This outfit was one of the outfit sent by Ben and Kathy and her Susan's cousins are worn it. See how big she is. She's a little more than 4 months old and she weighs, wouldn't you say close to 12 pounds now, maybe?
I guess.
She's more than 25 inches long and she squeals when she gets excited, like when she looks at the Christmas tree.
Merry Christmas.
See you next year.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to turn it off.
I guess so. It's the end of a Christmas day. Did we? That's Susan.
Say hi, Susan.
Can you say hi?
Say hi, Susan.
Today, we spent the day visiting with Mom and Uncle Bill, and Aunt Edna came over. Then we all went over to Chris's and Michelle's. And he had friends there too, Eric and Karen. And we had a traditional French German, I guess that's what you call it, sauerkraut that was delicious. It was really good. We opened gifts and celebrated Christmas there. Can you see, Susan? There's a tree. Oh, I can see the trees. Close up now. Yeah. Can you say bye-bye, Susan? Merry Christmas.
Nah. No, don't pull.
These are toys.
This is yours. See? You find it.
Really? She can't find her dog? Are you serious? All right. Yes. You see Diana? You got your doggy, huh?
Hey. Mong, mong. Mong, mong. Mong, mong.
Did you really lose it in the boy?
Hmm?
The other one?
What?
The little one?
The little one
that she had?
Huh?
Did you really lose her dog when you were moving?
No. Don't
touch that.
Nope. No, you're just trying to take them all.
Yeah. This is Diana's, right? This one, Diana's. You find it. We lost them.
I think so.
Yeah.
Gary, it looks like the tree is probably being this long. Do you know anything
about that? It's Diana.
Can you say
hi, Diana?
Hi. Look at the time. Yeah, we went down easy that time.
No.
she
turning the TV switch, everything.
Oh, well, she knows what the switches are like. Diana. Hey, Diana. Look at Susan.
Susan, look at this, Susan.
Look at Susan.
Ay, po, Susan. Ay, po. Ra. No. She was touching everything. Everything. Na 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 na. Jam.
Did you watch the way she does her dance, Gary?
Yeah.
Popo. Popo. Popo.
That's
good. What? That's all?
Did she say Afe yet? No one yet. Did she say mother and father? You want to touch your hand? You can touch it easy. Okay, hold up. Look how strong you are. Look how strong. Who's that? Oh, girl, you are heavy. Ow. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. He's going to fall over.
You don't wanna spank it then? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Hey. Susan, why don't you come here? Hey, Susan, why don't you come here?
Come here, Susan.
The voice you hear is the voice of Mike Kimbrough.
Susan, come here. Come here.
My safe date, Jerry.
Come on.
And tell what she's been doing.
Susan's been starting to crawl, and she's sitting. And this is February the 11th, 1979. Come on.
Been crawling, by the way, since January 31st, so this is nothing new.
Tail end
of the ice cream.
Oh, here.
No,
go ahead. Yeah, it's a
good girl.
No, go ahead.
Why don't you go ahead and have Gary's?
No.
He's not the big ice cream.
That's fine, go ahead.
Are you sure? Okay.
Cheryl, would you like to speak?
Say something.
Ooh.
Ooh, I got that.
We'll say that. When's your baby due?
September.
What part of September?
Middle of September.
And when's yours due?
Any day. I've already got it right here.
Mike's best.
Yeah, I don't waste time. When I make up my mind, I do it.
Why wait? Big way to start. Cheryl, where'd you get the earrings? Oh, same thing?
Uh-huh, same company.
Mm, really nice.
Thank you. You're welcome.
How are they looking on TV?
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, Susie, Moosey, poor baby.
Hi, this is Susan at 6 months. Hi. Can you say hi, Daddy? Susan. Susan, can you say hi, Daddy? Huh? Can you say hi, Daddy, Susan? Huh? Can you say hi, Daddy? Come on, Susan, say hi, Daddy. Hi, Susan. Hi, Susan. Susan, get your toys over there. Come on, get your toys over there. That's a good girl. Go get your toy over there. Go get it. Go get that toy on the couch. Go get that toy on the couch, Susan. Go on. Go get the toy on the couch. Go on. Go get that toy on the couch, Susan. Come on. Go get that toy on the couch. Come on now. Go get the toy on the couch, Susan. Go get it. Good girl. Go on. Good girl. Good girl. Go get the toys down there. Go on, get them. Get the toys down there. Can you say hi, Daddy? Susan. Hi, Susan. Hi, Susan. Hi, Susan. Hi, Susan. Hi, Susan. Hi, Susan. Can you say hi, Daddy? Come on. Come on, say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy. Come on, Susan. Come on down here. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's hi, Daddy, huh? Say hi, Daddy, again. Come on. Come on. Come on, say hi, Daddy, again. Come on. Say hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. Come on down here. Get the toys. Come on. Come on. Just keep saying hi, Daddy. Susan, keep on saying hi, Daddy. Hi, Susan. Can you get these?
Did you pull yourself up? Did you pull yourself up?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Say hi, Daddy.
Come on. Say hi, Daddy.
Good girl.
Come on. Come on down here. Come on.
Well, that's not the fastest way.
Come on.
Go see Daddy.
You want this? Hey, you want this? Say hi, Daddy. Can you say hi, Daddy? That's a good girl. Susan's a pretty girl. Did you drop your toy? Why don't you get down and get it? Did you drop your toy? Why don't you get down and get your toy? Get down and get it.
You already shown her crawling around?
Oh.
Yeah, hi girl.
I haven't seen her sitting. Come on, get down here and get your toys. Come on. Come on, get down here. Come on. Come on.
Can you put her rings on the floor? What's it got?
Uh-oh, everything fell down here. You have to get down here. Come on. Come on. Come on, get down here.
Come and get your toy. Looky. Look down here, Susan. Hey.
Come on.
Susan. Come on down. Come and get your toys. Come in. Come in.
Hey, can you say hi?
Better get her. Hi.
Can you just sit there for a little bit and take your toy? Hmm?
She could, but will she?
Here, she read.
How's the focus?
Fine.
Susan.
What are you doing? I'm taking pictures of you? Taking pictures of you? Oh.
I am now, though.
looks smooth, I think.
Why don't you set her down on the rock? Put her down, Carol, so she'll walk. See if she'll walk beside you.
She looks like she's about as tall almost. About how tall is she?
think he was 28, 29 inches.
Yeah. 29 inches, I think, the last checkup, which was a couple
what
weeks
ago. What
do you
think of that, Chris?
Girl.
It's mommy on TV. Pretty soon the advertisement. Who's that sitting on the couch?
You know, she looks a lot slimmer.
Is
but
there
going to
be an advertisement pretty soon coming up? Are you the Muffets?
He's a little bit.
Are you a Muffets fan? Hey, don't run away from the TV.
Can I see the guy?
Look, who's that? It's Susan on TV. Look.
She's got her groceries on. Well, Gary didn't know. He just knew that I didn't wake him up for some wonderful reason.
Oh, did you woke Gary up too because we were coming early?
No. He usually just lies there until I wake him up for church, and I was already in there making him watch this thing about CK McClatchy that was on TV.
Is that the founder of McClatchy High?
No.
Same one?
Yeah. It is, but it was not him. It was about the school.
Named after, right. A famous school. Two famous ladies went there, you know. I don't know about the founder, but the ladies are fantastic.
Do you know that they have a smoking area now? I was just great.
Isn't
that something? Well, it's against the law, but the kids are going to smoke anyway.
It's against the law, though, but they still allow it.
Right, sure.
And yet they make an area right on campus.
Boy, is that showing respect for the law, huh?
Really? They had a place in front of the school.
On the couch.
They had a place in front of the school.
Be very careful about that, okay?
Why don't you take off the shoes and you can
run all over? This is a brand new couch. You have to be real careful. How about I do that? Take off your
They had an area in front of the school, and then they got too many letters and things complaining about that.
Get.
So then they just made a place.
So this is the title.
Right. That's exactly what they did. That is really weird. I know. It's how weird this is.
And so
Susan,
then
Susan, look at her. Standing up and everything, Mary.
Yes, she's really.
Hey, hi, big girl. How are you? Look at you. You're going to be running soon. You'll do the 1, 2, 3 off the diving board as soon as it's there.
Speak for kids. You're going to have to check out a pool, such as it is.
Yeah, I hear. That's nice. We're anxious to see the design. It's a custom design.
Come to Daddy. No. Come here. Come on. Good girl. Yeah, good girl, huh? Ooh. Come here. Can you wave bye-bye? Hello. Susan, can you wave bye-bye? Wave bye-bye. 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 Susan. Come here. Come on. Come here. Come on. Susan. Can you wave bye-bye? Hi. Stick out your tongue, say hi. Hey, don't bother that. Susan, where are you going?
Hey, you aren't supposed to get in there. Hey, Susan, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? No, no. No, hi, how are you? Susan, no, no. Susan, don't do that. Close the door. No, close the door. Close it. Close it. Oh, come on. Close it up. Close it up. Good girl. Got your thumb a little bit, huh? Hey, come here. Susan, come here. What time is it?
It's almost 10.
Pool sweep will go on a minute. This is Susan at 9 months.
It's May 26th and she can walk. Who knows if she will. Go see Daddy. Come on. Go see Daddy.
Come here. Barely got her head in. A little more up. Hi. You come up. Need it up. That's good. Oh, Susan, that's the only one I have. Can you say hi? Can you say hi to Daddy? Go up.
Oh, that's right. She can crawl up. Let's see if I can get her to climb the couch. Susan, Susan, come here. Susan,
well, Carol, I can't even go to sleep for an hour or two because I know he feels really rotten at me the way I'm afraid I didn't get to say anything because I'm afraid he thinks I just like him for a dinner or something like that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And I don't take him that way because when I go, I eat cheapest and I know he takes other women out and goes. But it's not that, and I have known him for five, 6 years.
Oops. What is it? You gotta put it back on? Yeah.
I mean, he's not frozen. Exactly. He's kind of hush-hush by it because I guess he don't want all the women knowing what he's got. So, I say he's told me more than any of them, but he says he inherited a house up in the foothills. He's got a house up there. Well, that's when he would like to sell that one. Keep the one that and when he moves in, the one his wife and pay her for that. He's got cash in his wife to pay her that.
Oh. Okay.
And he'll have a house for you up there and a house for you down here. And then build it, put that, and then build house. And he loves to tinker around.
Can you play patty cake, Susan?
He's got, I said something, well, you've got enough money for
Susan,
a little bit of a job.
Play patty cake.
And he said, I don't pay much.
Huh? Patty cake.
I know he must be.
Patty cake. Come on, patty cake, patty cake, patty cake.
But anyway,
come on, Susan, play patty cake.
I wish I could like you, but it's strange.
Susan.
I enjoy him. I don't
play patty cake.
Jerry, I
oh. Oh. You all right?
Really deeply loved Troy, and the things happened. There's been something maybe I need to talk to someone about it or something. It could be because when any guy starts getting close to me, Carol scares me to death.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't, then my feelings just go, you see what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you understand me or not.
I do, yeah.
Because I'm not going to be able to take care of myself forever.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure, but I just I enjoy him, but I just don't have to.
Let's go in for a close-up on the food here. This is the remains of what Carol's eaten.
Is he talking?
Yes.
Hurry, how can you do that?
Daddy's nutty. Daddy's nutty, honey. He's a sweet guy, but he's a little nuts. Here, have to teaching this girl to be a good Korean. Huh?
Susan, can you play patty cake? Can you play patty cake?
Patty cake? Nah, patty cake. Show Daddy patty cake. Susan, come on, patty cake. Patty cake. Patty cake, come on.
Then he gets aggravated at me, and then like he'll go 4 months or 3 months or a long time, Carol, and then he won't even call me because he gets aggravated. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
Then he just...
Now patty cake.
I don't know.
Patty cake, patty cake, patty cake.
Give him to your mother, I told her.
Yeah, get your son your toys.
Yeah?
Yeah, get a toy though.
What?
You want your doll? What do you want?
On the top of my hair.
What do you want me to get out for you? What toy do you want to get out?
They would get tired of their same old toys, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
Give the doll a hug.
Give it some love.
Love. You barely got her yet. What else do you need? What else do you want? Huh? What else do you want? You want to get your dolly? Ooh. Here's your dolly. You don't want her right now, huh? You want the bear. Bear?
Gary, help me with the focus. Okay.
Her is our little magic girl for all these dishes.
I don't know, Joy. Patton I'm afraid the little magic girl's name is Carol Joy.
Susan, hurry up and get up there. What you do? Put it right on the there immediately?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that. Carol, now you can stop any time. You know how you said to, yeah, you know what you said to Gary.
Just a little bit, Carol. It needs to be focused to half meter. Yeah. That's it.
Okay, Joy, give us your life story.
Oh, sure. I'm going to give you my life story. Are you taping it?
Yes. Wait a second.
Something that would incriminate me.
What did you plan to say?
I don't know, but I just said I'm Thursday. Look at me, I look so sloppy in there. You just keep that thing going, Carolyn. You were getting so irritable at Gary. Turn that thing the other way.
Well, let's check out her whole body. Okay, this is Joy.
Well, I better get all fixed up here now.
Okay, here we go. Ooh, coming out. Look at those legs. Check her out. All right. Ta-da!
I can't believe that. I didn't know that was that kind of camera that went immediately.
I don't want you to feel nervous or anything, Joy.
Why?
Just because I got it here right in your face.
It's weird to see yourself.
Does it give you a weird feeling, Gary?
Up a little bit, Carol. So
it does. To me, I say.
Just like a mirror, you can fix your hair. See?
I know.
Gary always fixes his hair.
I started fixing my straight in my clothes.
Yeah. What are you going to get? Can you give Daddy a kiss? Hey, can you give Daddy a kiss? Can you give me a kiss? Well, yeah, but can you give me a kiss? Give Daddy a kiss. Come on. Give Daddy a kiss. You and your baby.
Susan, give Daddy some love. Hey, Susan, give Daddy some love. Oh, you want to give your doll some love.
Now give Daddy a kiss. I'll give you some more toys.
Oh, she's gonna put the top back on.
Okay, good girl.
Come here. Good luck. Come on.
Gotcha. Gotcha, 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 gotcha.
Okay, now this actually is not a toy. Really and truly. Want me to take that for her?
What is that? Is it a camera? Girl,
better
go in there and get fixed up
because we'll keep this. That's true. I'm going to put on her makeup or something.
Susan, can you say hi to Daddy?
Susan's going to trip on the cord. There we go. Okay, well, you got your foot up. That's good. Come here. Thanks. Thanks for sharing.
Well, you know, you could be like this. Amy started to come out with her pal and look so gorgeous.
Yes, that's what I'm hoping, that I look gorgeous with my pal.
But on the kick. Doesn't look that way. We better do something about it.
Ooh, neat trick.
Put the cord down. Put down the cord. Yeah. Put it down. Good girl. Let me see it.
Grandma's feet.
Eat your toes. Go see Daddy.
Good. This is Mama playing Daddy Cake.
Daddy Cake, Daddy Cake, big ears, man.
Shocks her though when she looks over and sees herself doing it.
Good job. You got her at an angle. Get the camera straight.
Susan.
She was saying hi.
Oh,
man,
like
she gave me a kiss.
She didn't give me one.
Yes, sir. Watch it. Tickled her. Pat me on the head now. Kiss Grandma. Kiss Grandma.
Mom? We missed each other. My kiss is not
good. Just to get everyone out.
Our kisses are all... Here, kiss Grandma's. Kiss me. No, she's wanting down now. Kiss Daddy.
You got your mouth. You got teeth.
Well, come on over and kiss me.
She's not going to kiss you. She'll blow bubbles.
She's just blowing bubbles now. No kisses. Oh, kiss Grandma.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Okay. She's learning that, isn't she?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Am I getting her?
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Say bye-bye.
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 Yeah, hi. You come back? Hi. Hi. Ooh.
Peek-a-boo. Say hi, Daddy.
Mom?
Yeah.
Peekaboo.
It's today October 6th. What is today?
October 7th.
7th. Oh, okay. Say hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. Hey. Hi, Daddy.
Surprise. He's getting camera shy.
Yeah.
Ken, don't go away. Come back.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Kensaku Yoshihara. Are you Chinese?
No, I'm Japanese.
Oh, Japanese. Not Korean, huh?
No, Japanese.
Oh, where did you come from? You weren't here in our last film.
In fact, Chinese.
Oh, in fact. Tell us your life story.
What?
Why are you here? I don't understand.
please?
No, please don't.
Okay, change. I record.
You gonna do a record?
Yeah.
Of what?
And I am Gary Change.
No, you don't That's record.
I don't like.
That's okay.
I don't like.
Hey, Susan.
See you.
Hi, Susan. Say hi, Daddy. Hey. Hi, Susan. Say hi. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. Ow! Hi, Daddy. You push Mommy out of the way. We'll get back to you. Susan, what happened to your face?
Shiny.
Susan.
She's watching it on TV.
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, no.
Yes.
No, thank you. I don't like.
Legs.
No, I don't like.
Oh, it's fun.
Hello.
Hi again. What are you doing in my pants?
I think.
Hands out.
Good girl.
No.
count it 10? Yuri.
Yuri, do you want to be in it?
Yeah. It would be a good idea.
I'm doing fine.
What are you doing down there? Here, stand up. Let's show everybody how big you are now. Oops. Oh, yeah, don't squat down. Come on, stand up. She wants to just play on the couch. Want to get down here? Look at this hair.
I think a little.
Notice not the mood. Hair, huh?
Come here, Susan.
Yeah. Go see Daddy. Come on, let's go see Daddy. Good. He's very good at climbing on the couch.
Okay.
And you can come down. Go see Daddy.
Oh, I want the music.
Uncle Ken.
Hello.
He's going to sing.
What?
Uncle Ken is going to sing.
Hello.
He's going to sing.
How?
Can you say hi?
Hello, Susan.
Say hi, Uncle Ken. Say hi.
Well,
hi.
Hello.
Bye-bye. Susan, bye-bye. Turkey. What are you gonna make Mama say hi?
She's 13 months now.
Yeah, she'll be 14. She's almost 14 20. Months.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
October
14th.
14, yeah.
She'll be 14 months. Whoa, look at this big girl. Gonna walk right off the end of the couch. Come on, get down. Pants are falling off.
Yeah. Now she knows she's on TV. She can watch TV now.
Hi, Susan.
Hello,
Susan.
Uh-oh.
Oh. So you...
What are you doing?
Exhibitionist.
Maybe 10 years before.
I know, yeah.
Or
when your boyfriend's here, we'll show him. Hey, watch. Susan, what's this?
How do you say?
Navel.
Navel.
Or for children, we say belly button.
See the belly button?
Well, let's not look at it all.
Did anybody say? Oheso.
Oheso?
Yeah, oheso.
Oheso. Oheso. Ding, ding. Big old hanging pants on you.
Yeah.
Look at the monkey. Look at the monkey.
She wants to get back on. She's...
Are you going to be a ham on TV, Susie?
Yeah. Are you? Yuri.
Hmm?
Why? No, thank you. No. Hey!
Yeah, go ahead, Yuri.
Yeah, go ahead.
Or I can get in it, and you Ken can stay out. Ken? Why? It's easier if you watch the television.
Come here, Susan.
Susan, go.
Susan, come here.
The focus is the outside ring of the lens.
Oh.
Just like Cam.
Hey, Susan, go.
Susan's behind you.
No, maybe.
Come here.
This is too bright. Yep.
Yeah, I know.
Come on.
Come here. Come here, Susan.
You won't get on TV unless you come here.
Susan, go. I'm a producer.
Say hi, Susan, look on TV.
Hey, look at TV.
Hey, Susan.
Say hi.
Hi. Hi, Susan.
Can you show how you give kisses now? Come on, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss now.
She talks a lot and she gives kisses. Does she do anything else?
Oh.
Besides acrobatics.
Skydiving.
Yeah, acrobatics. Oh, she learned how to climb up on our bed today. Not yesterday. Was it yesterday?
Yeah.
She likes to read to herself. What else?
Oh, no, Susan.
You can point at her and focus close.
Where are you going, Susan?
Okay. Now it's my turn. Sure. You go with Gary.
Okay.
Get a close up shot of Susan.
Hey. Hey, Susan. Look at
help me with the focus because I don't have my glasses on.
It's out. Oh,
is that
no.
Better?
Mm-hmm. This film is a very important film.
Gary, quit sitting sideways. You know I've told you. Sit up.
Maybe this means each button, 50 cents.
To watch this?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is a very good film. I agree, Ken.
I think so. No music.
Yeah. But you can sing.
No, thank you.
Watch out for that.
Hi, Susan.
Your head down.
Hi, Susan. Look at all that hair. Watch out, Susan. Yeah, don't burn yourself.
Yeah.
Good, she sat down.
Oh. Actress.
Yeah.
Baby actress.
Oh, Susan's stomach. Wait.
Can you sing for us, Susan?
Susan likes to sing.
Oh.
Did you watch her the way she sings? When she hears music, she goes like that. She thinks she's singing.
Oh,
Daddy? Yeah. She likes to do that.
You gonna sing now?
No. Maybe 5 years. Susan, why don't you dance? Go ahead.
Watch it.
Go ahead.
No. Susan, sit down first.
Go straight.
Don't listen to Uncle Ken.
Joke. I'm kidding you.
You're killing me, all right.
Get that thing away.
Oh, my homework.
Yeah, Ken's homework that he's not doing.
Never blight. A little. Okay? A little.
A little blurry?
Yeah. Because my lighting is too bad.
Oh, okay. Oh. My feet. Ooh.
Ooh, to be. No.
Why don't you check out its body? Oh, you left it.
Amazing. I see the.
What?
It's a bill?
What?
Bill? I think so. Bill.
Bill advertisement.
Bill.
Advertising.
How about it?
Commercial.
Commercial.
Yeah.
It's very
important. Oh, yeah, commercial is good going here, Gary.
But
when you come back.
What's that here?
Oh, I think that company will appreciate it.
Oh, are you going to show us that?
Oh.
Oh, she can put it on her finger.
Oh!
Yeah! Look at Bugs Bunny, huh? She does her own puppet work.
Yeah. I don't need this.
It takes 2 hours, and we've almost finished using it. We first started using it about Christmas time, because that's when we got the machine. Not the machine, but the camera. So we've been taping many times since Christmas.
Mm. Okay, that's all right. I make up.
Turn off for a second.
Japanese, all the custom.
Did you get it? Uh-oh. Her pants are still on. This is the way Ken dresses when he goes to school.
Yeah.
He's wearing his school clothes.
Yeah.
We need to say this for your mother.
Well, always. I'm white belt.
Always a white belt?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm white belt. In 100 years ago. This time
I don't know.
Very useful.
Poor Ken. It's very useful. Why? Use it for your head and what else?
Yeah.
Hey, you're going home tomorrow, aren't you?
Joke.
No, he always wears that to school. It's no joke.
It's a pretty outfit, Susan.
Yeah.
I think this.
She got that book, Carol.
Is this from? Oh no, not this one. Never mind. Nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks real good with your white belt. Yeah, I like that.
Thank you. Why are you looking to me?
Do
Too bad.
Because it's like taking pictures of a clown. It's fun.
Yeah, only joke.
No, it's not a joke. He always wears this. Here, Ken. Susan, got a kimono on, huh? Look how pretty she is. Yeah. Want to stop now?
Yeah, it's a great sport.
This is what he really wears to school. This is no joke.
No joke, yeah, really. In summer style.
Now, do a Japanese dance.
next summer.
Don't you? Do you have a winter dance?
No.
No winter dance? Fall?
No.
Spring?
No. Summer.
Pretend. Use your imagination. Summer dance.
No, a little cold. No.
No.
never dance.
Susan's brought the shoes.
This is Uncle Candy's shoes.
Okay, I finish.
Sayonara.
Goodbye.
I know where Daddy is.
Why?
I can see it.
Candle's 5 minutes late.
More like 10. Well, you make a deal with a thief. Sometimes he shows, sometimes he doesn't.
Well, Candle was eager.
Too eager?
No. There he is. There's our snowman.